We got a call from the member of the public around 7 a.m. who had heard a sea otter pup crying all night. When she got up and looked out her window, there was a sea otter pup just right outside of her window. Nootka Air was able to fly the animal straight from the member of the public's house and then down to YVR South Terminal. And we got the animal here within 4.5 hours, which is great considering Kaikit is quite far from Vancouver and on the northwest side of Vancouver Island. So we brought him into our rescue center, we brought him into our hospital here. Our veterinarian was able to give him a thorough exam. At that time, we noted that he still has remnants of his umbilicus, so we're guessing that he's probably about 10 days old.
He's been obviously abandoned from mom. We know that mom passed away. We know that he's been alone at least for 24 hours or longer, and that means quite a few things happen very, very quickly for these guys. Sea otters, and particularly young otters, pups, have a very, very high metabolic rate. They need to create a lot of energy to keep warm, keep insulated. If he's not feeding, that goes downhill very, very quickly. Certainly some degree of dehydration as well. He's hypothermic, so he's cold, and certainly he has a degree of malnutrition as well. He's skinny.
Everything else seemed okay, and we got him his first bottle feed in, and he did fairly well. I noticed that his blood glucose was a little bit low, so that should help with that, and we'll continue to feed him right now every 2 hours around the clock. So the next 24, 48 hours are critical for him. This is an animal that should be with his mum and nursing every a few hours. So we'll have staff and volunteers here around the clock for the next few months that it's going to take to be able to rehabilitate him.
It's been a long road, getting from there to here. It's been a long time, but my time is finally near. And I can feel a change in the wind right now. Nothing's in my way, and they're not gonna hold me down no more. No, they're not gonna hold me down.
Yeah.